What inspires you? From WFSU Public Media, here's this week's Voices That Inspire.
My name is Tracy Andrews. I am the mayor for the city of Chipley. Born and raised here, graduate from Chipley High School here within the city of Chipley. And as far as local attended, I did attend a local college within this region, Chipola College, and later went on to Tallahassee to graduate from Florida A&M University. So I've always been here all of my life. What was probably one of the biggest things that helped me was when I overcame fear about who I was and fear about what I thought I wanted to become. And so there was a quote that I heard, and I want to repeat it. It says, "Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that frightens us." And so I would encourage you to not let fear impede upon the greatness that's inside of you. And so if you're thinking that, oh no, I could possibly not be the mayor for my hometown, possibly you could be. And so I wouldn't let that fear be the deciding factor why you didn't excel to be all that you were purposed to be. So that's my inspiration for those who struggle with that next step in their life or that next chapter. I'm able to give back to my community at every level of walk in my life. And so you can be an impact no matter where you are, whether it's a smaller community or a larger community. The steps may be slightly different, but the process is still the same. My name is Tracy Andrews. I am the mayor of the city of Chipley.
You're listening to Voices That Inspire.